There, on the monitor. Something's wrong.
He's reacting to outside stimuli, showing an awareness of his surroundings. Oh my God, Miranda, I think he's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson, he's not ready yet. Give him the sedative. Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heartbreak.
This pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med bay. We'll get you a clip from... Damn it! Those cannons keep your head down, Shep. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Head to the next.
still a work in progress.
I just woke up. You probably know more than I do.
Right, sorry about that. I'm Jacob Taylor. I've been stationed here for-
Hostiles detected.
Damn it! Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
What's with the mechs?
Security. Usually they fight for us. That should be impossible, unless you've got access. We've gotta get you out of here, Shepard.
Ever since I woke up, someone's been telling me where to go and what to do. I need answers.
Fair enough. I'll give you the quick version. You and your ship were attacked and destroyed. Our scientists spent the last 2 years putting you back together. You've been comatose, or worse.
This doesn't look like an Alliance facility.
It isn't. The Alliance officially declared you, and if we don't get to those shuttles, they'll be right.
Maybe it's time we got food.
First step, let's finish off these metal bastards. We're low on thermal clips, but I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit them with the good stuff. Ready to get the hell off this station?
What's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thick.
Check. Anyone Shepard's alive?
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
Let's get out of here.
You bet. We can get into...